like my honey's blue. Bad bitches, yeah, I keep them by the two. It's a big difference between me and you. I ain't nothing like you, you with you.
Jesus, I look like a Wolverine. My goodness. Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little different. It's not going to be a typical Renato React video. It's going to be a video of me just getting ready, prepping for Pink Friday 2 Gex City World Tour by the Queen, Nicki Minaj. I'm going to see her April 8th, which is this following Monday. Today's Friday. So, today what's going on? Wait, before I say that, I'm going to see her April 8th and April 10th. So, Monday and Wednesday, both at Boston, Gex City, Boston. I'm heading right now to get my hair cut, and after that I'm heading to go get my nails done with my girl Patricia, who will be going with me on Monday as well with Maria. Oh, sorry, don't mind that. That was some construction. And I'm really excited about that. I'm really excited my friends are coming with me, and I'm getting ready today. Just like my haircut, my nails, and random stuff like that. So I can be ready for the day of Gex City. So yeah, come with me and enjoy. Please make sure you subscribe, like, leave a comment, and share the video. Mwah. Hi, Barbs. Right now, we're going into my barber, Legacy Barber.
Told them I look like Wolverine, but just a chubby one. Mm-hmm.
Well, I just got my hair cut, so now I'm heading to Patricia to do my nails, and I'm excited because these things look scary. I took a little break, so that's why I have nothing on. I just keep my natural length, my natural nail, but I do like some cute little things to it. But yeah, anywho, I'm about to pull up to the nail appointment, so I'm really excited about that, so stay tuned. Just getting to my nail appointment, a little late, so
is the famous nail artist.
Hello, Miss Patrish nailed it, or Trish nailed it. Tricia nailed it. Yes. Excuse me, let me get it right. Look at our little setup here. It's so cute. Are you ready to do the Nicki Minaj Pink Friday nails?
Oh, I've been waiting all week, honey.
And please don't cut my cuticle.
Why? Did I cut it last time?
Oh my gosh, so bad.
Yeah?
It was the next day that I really felt the pain. It was bad. It was this one and this one.
Oh no.
Brush up, brush up, brush up, brush up, brush up, brush up. Do you know what that's from? Mm-hmm. Grease? The ugly girl?
Brush up, brush up, brush up.
Yeah. You don't know that?
No.
Oh, honey, where did you live?
Clearly not the same world you live.
Clearly not. Jesus.
Jesus.
You know the pink girls? The pink ladies? There was three of them. Grease?
Oh, the pink Grease. Ladies? I thought you said something greaser. Like, who the hell is greaser?
No, the movie Grease.
Yeah, you didn't say Grease. You said Greaser.
I said Grease. You just...
No, you said Greaser.
Okay, sure. It's recorded, so I'll have to play that.
Brush up, brush up, brush up.
Do you know what that's from? Grease? The ugly girl?
Brush up, brush up.
I'll probably post this. It's Grease. And the pink ladies, the ugly one, she in the bed when Santa
came over. She does. She does.
Brush up, brush up, brush up.
Hey yo, trophy wife, out you won me. Until you had to find out is one me. Now you pinched all your bum knee. Now I'm the bad guy, call me Chun Li. Cause you was slipping, yup, you clumsy. And everything I peeped, can't just unsee. Sips tea, and it's unsweet. Respect my God.
Okay, you guys, Pink Friday 2 Gex City World Tour nails is done. How cute. I actually really love these. A little chrome silver moment with some glittery pink, a little lollipop melting, some money and hearts. Pat, you did your thing. I love this. Thank you. Oh, 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 oh. So I went with metallic silver and pink because Nicki's been wearing a lot of like silver and pink. So I just wanted to do something that kind of matches like the whole tour vibe, which I am obsessed with. I love it. So yeah, I'm excited. So here they are, since I'm a little stopped. And right now I'm on my way to grab my two custom made shirts that I made. So I'm really excited. So I'll show those as soon as I have them. So don't mind the lawnmower, but I just picked up my custom made shirts made by Nicki 6 Customs. So really excited to show you guys this. Oh my god, so this is basically the custom made shirts that I requested. And I really love this. This is my first shirt that I made. I custom made this myself. It has the Nicki Minaj follows you sign, because she does. The queen follows me. This is from my YouTube video. It's my nails, by the way. Trish nailed it. Tracy nailed it. Okay, look at this. Look at the quality. That's beautiful. Wow. She did well. Okay, Nicki 6 Customs, you did great. This is beautiful. And then over here says I love it, Pink Friday 2 World Tour, Gex City, Boston. So that's the shirt. And now let's get into the second one. Bam, that's the second one. That's beautiful too. So this already, I found this on the internet and I really loved it. Well, I added this one and this one to it. Today, I received the Pink Friday 2 by Nicki Minaj fragrance in the small little mini travel size, I guess, travel size. Okay, let's take it out. Guys, my nails by Trisha. Okay, Trish nailed it. So cute. Okay, we got this out. Let's see. I'm obsessed. As you can tell, this is my first purchase. I clearly finished it. And then this is my second one, which is almost done, so I need to re-up on that ASAP as well. But I wanted to get this for tour, for Pink Friday Gex City World Tour. So I'm excited I got this, because now I'm going to be smelling fresh all day, every day. Okay, it feels heavy, so I kind of like that, because it feels luxurious. It smells amazing. It obviously smells like Pink Friday too. It smells absolutely amazing. So that's gonna fit there perfectly. And this new bag that I got from Amazon, okay. Really excited because I'm gonna wear this for tour. I'm gonna put this, my phone, my perfume, and my cards and keys and stuff like that. So hopefully I don't lose this, because obviously I'm gonna have a lot of important things here. I'm sure no one cares about sneak peek at my underwears, I guess, for tonight. Pink Friday. Good morning! It's April 8th, Monday, 2024. It is Pink Friday 2 Gex City World Tour Day, okay? And it's the first day that I will be seeing, it's the first time in my life that I will be seeing Nicki Minaj. Go ahead, you can go. Why are you so slow, bitch? I can't stand slow people, but anyways, today's the first time that I see Nicki Minaj live. This is one out of two nights that I'll be at the Gex City Boston show in TD Garden. So freaking excited. I just can't wait. I'm leaving the mall currently with Patricia, my best friend, who's going to see Nicki with me tonight at the TD Garden, Pink Friday 2 World Tour, Gex City Boston. I can't talk today, clearly. But we got shoes. I was struggling really bad. Yesterday we went to Providence Mall. Couldn't find nothing at all. Was pretty upset about that.
Yes.
But we good. I'm good. I got shoes. Next is my eyebrows.
Got my nails done, got my haircut, already shaved. I just need to do my brows, which I'm pulling up to the place now. And yeah, we're basically almost ready. I'm so excited. I'm gonna see Nicki Minaj today. Like, the Nicki Minaj, my idol, the person who I love so much, the person who gave me so much confidence. How did my best friend get here? Even like, how did she get here faster than I did? Okay, anyway, so I'll see you when my brows are done.
On my way to the threading place to get my brows done, and look who's already here. She beat me, but guess what? She drove here past the speed limit. You're lucky I'm not a police officer because I would have given you a ticket. Well, we got the brows done. What do we think? Next up is home to officially get ready for Pink Friday 2 Gag City World Tour Boston with the queen, Nicki motherfucking Minaj. Well, I'm stuck at this tire place because I have a hole in my tire. So that's what we're doing right now. Oh shit!
Hello!
It's Gag City Day.
It's Gag City, exactly. Gag
We've
City
been waiting
Day.
For this for like 2-3 months now since we bought the tickets, right?
Oh my god,
girl, let me tell you something.
Are y'all ready?
I'm so excited.
I am so excited
to go see Nicki Minaj at the Pink Friday World Tour, okay?
Gag City Boston.
Saw what I did there? High heels on.
Yeah, you got it.
So, you excited?
I am so excited.
I mean, you're parked halfway down the street.
Yeah,
you
girl.
Can go.
I have been telling old Portuguese men all day long who I'm going to be seeing, okay?
You like my nails?
I love the nails.
You have your press on?
No, I
oh, you're just doing like a little, yeah, a little cute pink vibe.
Pink vibe.
That's usually what I like on my nails, though. So I love
that. Baby pink.
I love that. Patricia has a nice longer nail with just like a French blend in.
Ooh, really okay, beautiful. Pretty.
It's really nice. But yeah, I'm really excited. So I'm heading back home. Just went to get Maria. Okay. We're heading back to my place. Pat is also on her way,
beautiful.
And we are officially getting ready.
Officially, oh my god.
That was that happened to
ask a little
quickly.
Hello, are you ready for Gag City? Are you Getty? Are you Getty for Gag City?
Yes, I'm
Gag.
Oh, and these are the shoes I'm wearing today. How fucking cute. Hi guys, so I'm over here getting my glam done for Pink Friday 2 World Tour, Gag City, Boston. So I just got a little bit of tinted moisturizer. Pat, you wanna say hi?
Hi.
We're getting ready, ready.
Yeah.
Shit.
Heels on my tippies. Dose and Gabbana, that's on my tippies. Have me better men when I write the dick. I still got the juice, bitch, by a sippy. I will never slippy like a Mickey. Stay in your Tory Lane, bitch, I'm not Iggy. I know that these niggas train to bang like Chiddy. I am such a catch, nigga, throw on your middle. Who wanna play with Nicki? Got the power, I could tell my niggas spray like 50. The strip about the
ooh, look at that.
Second layer.
Ooh,
yeah.
Look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Coming off the bitch. But gang got the
hammer in the wind.
Ayo, I been on. Shoot, been con. Bentley tints on. Bendy prints. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. Nobody done up and them girl, them I'm a fan. A trigger man, put a ring upon my hand. My put me like a tight up, all upon the blood. Dance hardly, just the old clear shit. Kill em with the wine. The prettiest face, card and decline. Me shotgun and I'm car with the nine.
Right, that's all.
But let me add it.
Sorry, my bad. That's my stuff, so
bottom, the middle piece of this. These are earrings I'm wearing.
You're not gonna wear these braces, right?
You can wear them if you want. You can wear them. I'm not wearing them.
You're not?
No.
Not. Look, my wallet's pink, guys.
Hi.
Right.
Ready?
Amazon, put
Patricia, Target, Marshall's, Target.
Okay, we got Fashion Nova, Maria, Don't Remember, and Converse.
And then we have custom made Nicki Minaj Renato Rego by Nicki Six Customs. We have Timu. We have a lot of Timu. We have something.
Adidas.
And we have Target. So other than that, everything else is Timu.
Period. Bye.
We are ready for Gag City. We're coming. Right here, we parked. We're heading up. My face looks a little oily. Oh, going up.
Oh, shit.
Fuck the club. He told us to come outside. Hi, Barbs.
Hi, Barbs.
I love how the light is pink. No, don't be Nicki. Oh, they look so good. Hello. Cute. There's so many cute bars here. Gas jamming 94.5 for hip-hop. You have completely been slaying. Wait, it's the chopsticks. Okay, Chun-Li.
I just forgot them.
And yes, I Barbie chain. How long have you been a bar for?
Oh, I'm an OG bar.
Me too, since 2019. Oh, 2019?
2009.
I have her tatted on my wrist.
I'm hoping she's
second. I hope she signed your titties.
Yeah.
She has been rocking over here with a lot, Nicki.
Hi, Tiffies.
On my tippies. Don't say goodbye, that's on my tippies. Mad, they're mad that they're not winning like the queen. Hi, Barbs! Are you guys ready? Man, bucket. Oh! 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 Big dick. Ooh. That's the energy. Yes.
950.
Fuck the club. Yeah. We got a little bathroom break at play. Merch stand. I'm getting both that shirt and that shirt. I like your wig.
Ross and Kayla made it to Gag City, and we're so excited. Wait, I like that you said finally. That means you're happy to be here, right?
And
he purchased a Gag City shirt.
Russ doing his thing.
Trying to get proof.
Can I see what shirt he's getting, sir? Ooh, fly ass Gag City shirt. That's right, Russ. Whoop. Sold out too, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You should get in with Nicki and you can do her makeup for her and you travel.
I wish.
Like, that's his goal.
Excuse me. Yes, you do. Hi. How are you? Don't act like you're hiding. Hi. How is the nachos at Gag City?
How do you do it? You just go and take your mask off.
Can you say Gag City?
Gag City.
No.
Yes. Gag City.
No, say Gag City, Boston.
Gag City, Boston.
Boston Barb.
Boston what?
Barb.
Boston Barb.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
This is the Starship. What?
Spritzer.
Starship Spritzer.
Cheers. Cheers.
Are you laughing at me?
Yeah, a little bit.
Ew, it's limey.
Come like it. We are walking into Lodge One. Gag City.
World 12 and 22. Gag motherfucking city. Whoa.
It's Gag City! Gag City! Say hi.
What's up, baby?
Oh, it's you again!
The stage looks absolutely beautiful. Gag City residents are arriving. The stage is looking beautiful with the purple pink lights. My friends are looking beautiful too, both sides. And that's on what? Period.
Yay!
Red Ruby the Sleaze!
Slay, slay, slay.
No Christopher Reeves! We are Gag City. Hopefully this one does not delete. You guys, DJ Booth has arrived. I said hi as he was walking right by over here, right guys? I was like, DJ Booth! He was like, hi.
Woo! My name is DJ Booth. You know I represent the Queen, Nicki Minaj, right? I want you to point to the people you came here tonight with right now. High school days, so that's, she's really my day one. So, you know what I want to know? I want you to point to the people you came here tonight with right now. You came with your friends, your family, point them out right now, please.
My baby.
I lost count on how many shows we did so far, but, what is it, is it 20?
Yes.
It's 21, yes. This is 21 show?
21.
Okay, I don't know, but hold me down, y'all. But what I've noticed is, no lie, I think Boston is probably the best city we've been to so far. 2, 3, stand up. Follow. Yeah! My right side, get ready. On the count of three, y'all stand up. 1, 2, 3, stand up. Everybody follow. Keep going. Who's been rocking with Nicki from day one? Two fingers. Put your two fingers up. Let's shoot it on.
Two fingers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
shmoney dance on him. Shmoney, shmoney, shmoney dance on him.
Let's do some karaoke, folk. Now listen.
Hey.
Running through these shots till I pay. Look to the person on your left side and say hello.
Hi.
Look to the person on your right side and say what up.
Hi.
Look to the person behind you and say what up, homie.
What up, homie?
Look to the person in front of you and say what up.
What up?
So here.
Long as you motherfuckers know.
I'ma wear my clear. Heavy on our checks. Hey. Then he asked for all this, hey, my hair.
Hey. Yeah, yeah.
Special thing, pop your shit. Face on shit. Best they think. Big fan who?
She got the right one. I'll be my rapper. Got the right one.
Hey, I'm bleeding. Got the two. Big fan, I ain't got the two. These rap bitches like it's my son. Look at this rap shit. Don't
fuck with Clubber. Don't fuck with Clubber. Don't fuck with Clubber. Don't fuck with Clubber. Don't fuck with Clubber.
I tell them that I'm the sleaze, they tell them me, oh, get through it. I leave these bitches on red, so now they know that they blew it.
I tell them I'm moving units, my videos, they gon' do it.
Spotify ain't got a lie, they really streaming my music.
Who they wishing to be? These hoes is on the gram, Nicki pitching the key. Lost the con, never land, might as well be complete. You got balls and still broke, you might as well be complete.
It's a whole lot of money, yes, motherfucker. Yeah, yeah.
It don't catch me with no bullshit, that bullshit get
broke.
It don't catch me with no ho shit, the hoe get too bold. I'm allergic to that no shit, my wrist game on cold. I'ma put my feet right just to match with my toes.
Bust the mix, the motherfucking nuts to the ground.
Like my hand is blue.
What? Bad bitches, yeah, I keep them by the two. It's the big difference between me and you. I ain't nothing like you. Yo, yo, are you?
I'm on a whole nother level. These bitches is out of their league. These bitches ain't bad like me. You bitches ain't better than me. You bitches don't count. You bitches can't count. I ain't nothing one, two, or the three. You bitches look up to me. You say you look up to her, but really you look up to me. I can be.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. Change the game with that bitch to drop. Know where you are.
top, I stop the world. Male or female, it make no difference, I stop the world.
Real stop.
Carry on.
Sacrifice.
Ah!
Life.
Monster, no, God bless, sucker. motherfucking monster.
I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands.
Pull up in a monster, order a Bill Drumster. With a bad bitch that came from street.
Oh my God. Wow.
he's even worse than me. I swear sometimes it feels like it don't just me, but to keep it all real is kind of hurting me. I say I'm done with it, but it lurks in me. So I'ma just tell myself that it works for me. Take a real long drive in the Mercedes, and I might pop a couple of them perfect seeds. Yeah, that'll make me transform the hurt for these. Have you ever, like, didn't want to eat for days and thought your life wouldn't go on without this person? And then you realize that it was the best possible thing for you, right? And you were just fucking fine, right?
Pull up in the orange rhythm. Yeah, in my mind, always with him. I'm saying I love him when I'm screaming out, I hate him.
I want to say that love shouldn't define who you are.
Yeah.
When you're in love versus when you're not in love, you're the same person.
Don't you love the way you think?
Another human being should not be able to alter your reality of happiness and peace.
Don't you walk away from me?
When he give me
very highly of you guys. Are you gonna take me? You wanna stay? You stay quiet.
We are heading out of Gag City. It was everything and everything and everything and a little more than expected. It was really that fucking good. Oh, you know, just hanging out with who? Crema.
Crema.
Wait, the chain though?
Crema.
Crema. We'll be back on some lives on Spaces.
Wednesday? Let's go.
Well, what happened, guys?
The night is still young. The night is still young. And so are we. I loved it when she sang that, first of all.
Welcome back to reality from Gag City 101. Mm-hmm. You guys, we just came back from Pink Friday 2.
The planet Gag
City.
World
Tour Gag City Boston. Maria, Patricia, and I had a blast with Kayla and Russ. Shout out to them.
Yeah.
It was really fun. Blast. Oh, and those girls who we met, what were their names?
We met
Julia.
Leah.
Oh, Jasmine.
Sammy. Jasmine.
No,
it was like Jalen. And Jasmine, I
forgot
I
their names, but they were really amazing.
And they looked like twins.
They were, I know. I followed them. I followed them tonight.
They looked like twins.
And then I met a couple of my bad friends, which was really fun. But that was night one of Gag City for me. Night one for them too, but that
and
was
only.
Zero else. You know, I was like, I guess they're not going anymore. I am. So I'm really excited, but they really gotta go because they have lives to go and I have lives to go too.
Yeah, it's,
so,
it's late,
time.
But
so,
it was
anyway,
worth it.
I'm not even making sense, so that's when you know I gotta stop to make this video. So I will see you on vlog number two for night number two at Gag City, Boston.
Vlog number one.
So, huh? Till then.
Stay tuned for Renato's part two.
Hannah's bitch, clearly.
Yeah, she's gonna get the lounge. She's gonna get everything.
She doesn't even know how good vlog two is about to be with me actually about to be in the Gag City Lounge VIP.
Yes.
I was saying,
you can record in there, can't you?
I sure can, and I sure will.
With you today, yeah.
First of all, I waved at Nicki so many times, and I know she saw me. I know she saw me, because I felt it in my heart.
I feel like she glanced over at me, too, honestly.
But anyways, mwah, till next time.
attitude. It's the big difference between me and you. I ain't nothing like you, 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 or you.